Hey guys, Damien here. We are back with part 9 of Battlefield 3.
Boost me up! I'm in. Clear.
Timing. Let's keep moving.
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al-Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger.
Blackman, come on.
Montez, door.
Held down.
Okay.
Shaft,
looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. Pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible it is.
Blackbird, on point. Keep tension on the line.
Yep. I hear something down there. Talking, maybe.
Prep a flashbang.
Maybe Al-Bashir's in there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Markovich, open the gate. Burn a hole! Clear!
Clear!
What the fuck is this?
Montez! You smell that?
Smoke. Cordite.
Let's get this door open.
God damn it, Timmy!
Yeah!
I'm going in. Clear!
Holy shit! It's a gold mine!
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Oh, shit. We got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 6:02.
Holy shit. Come over here.
Radioactive? Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit! That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, no, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual send.
Misfit, we've secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
Keep watching for more campaign, but if you missed any of the previous videos, you can follow the links below. Don't forget to rate and comment, and as always, subscribe.